Sharp 2 years ago as a commercial account manager. Previously, I had worked for a reseller. My background is not in managed print. I've got 5 children. I used to practice tax. So for me, it's been a complete change, but something I thoroughly enjoy. I'm currently a commercial account manager and I would really love to be managing the sales team nationally. I haven't quite decided whether I would rather just look after my own targets and perhaps enter the corporate division. But yes, I've got 2 options available, which in my mind, and probably head into the corporate division would be my preferred option. Sharp are a global iconic brand, and it's a privilege to be part of such a forward-thinking technology company. There's lots of career paths that you can take because of diversity within Sharp, which enables you to have lots of growth within the company, so it's very organic. So you don't have to feel that you've started quite junior, because you can actually see colleagues that have made it all the way to a much senior level. There's a huge amount of integrity and transparency that runs through Sharp, and I believe that every person who works here understands that our image and what we stand for is sacrament to the Sharp brand. It's a very inclusive culture and it's a very positive environment to work in. I would say to be yourself. When you enter Sharp, there's something that you feel is quite intrinsic, that everybody has the same values. So to be yourself, I think, is really important. I know we're a huge company, we're a multinational corporation, but don't let that put you off. You really do feel that you are an employee, not a number. Everybody here is grounded, irrespective of their expertise. You get recognition for doing your job well and for being part of a team. And it's a very caring environment to work in. It's very positive.